When a sensor cable is too short, figure 8 cable can be used to extend the cable up to 50 meters. Extend the sensor cable using an electrical joiner or heat shrink to make the join. To connect the two cables together, join the wires separately to the new cable's wires. Twist each connection and then fold it down onto itself. Secure the join by clamping it. The connection should be weather resistant, so cover the join with electrical tape and make sure that it is secure.